Imagine a car so exclusive that not even billionaires can catch a ride. Sounds unbelievable, right? Well, meet the untouchable realm of concept cars. We're diving deep into a world where billionaires, despite their hefty wallets, are left empty-handed. These cars aren't just rare, they're practically mythical. Why? Because they're concept cars, the unicorns of the automotive world. So fasten your seatbelts and join us on a sneak peek into the world of the coolest cars you're probably never going to lay eyes on again. BM Vision Next 100. Back in 2016, BM was celebrating its 100th birthday, and they decided to treat themselves to something special. So, what did they do? Well, those brilliant minds at BM set out to create something that would blow everyone's mind. And what they came up with was nothing short of mind-blowing, the BM Vision Next 100. Imagine a sleek, copper-colored concept car that looks like it just landed from another planet. Yep, that's the Vision Next 100 for you. But it's not just about the looks. BM had a bigger goal in mind. They wanted to merge the old-school analog charm with the futuristic digital world to give you an experience like no other. From the outside, it might not seem too different from the fancy BMs you see at the dealership, but this car is loaded with live geometry panels, both inside and outside. These panels work their magic in 3D, changing textures and shapes to talk to the driver. Now, when you put this beast in boost mode, it behaves just like your regular ride, but switch it to ease mode and watch the windshield transform into a heads-up display. It becomes your guide, showing you cool spots and attractions as you cruise along. And there's this funky thing that pops up from the dashboard. It's like your car's own AI co-pilot, making Siri look as smart as our early ancestors. Rolls-Royce Vision Next 100. Meet the Rolls-Royce Vision Next 100, the fancier cousin of BM. This car takes the term crazy concept to a whole new level, and it demands your respect just by being there. It's not your everyday ride. It's longer, sleeker, and sports some seriously cool design elements. Slimline headlights and a tail grille that screams sophistication, while the wheel covers give off a steampunk vibe that's straight out of a retro-futuristic movie like Blade Runner. But when you step up to get in, the roof lifts upward, revealing suicide doors and an extendable staff that welcomes you in with grace and dignity. Interior of the car is all about grandeur and prestige, boasting silk lounge seats, real wood grain accents, and hand-woven woolen carpets. But here's where things get seriously cool. This car can drive itself thanks to an AI brain it shares with BMW's virtual chauffeur. They call it Eleanor, and she's your ultimate virtual assistant. She'll even let your destination know if you're running late due to traffic. Renault Trezza. This car took home the crown for the most beautiful concept car of the year back in 2016. But here's the kicker. This beauty isn't just a showpiece. It's a glimpse of the future that might just be cruising down your street sooner than you think. A sleek two-seater electric car with some serious autonomous mods. But what really makes you do a double take is the way the entire roof lifts up, almost like an invitation, so you and your passenger can hop right in. It's basically your childhood dream car come to life. When it comes to speed, this beast is all about it. With a body crafted from lightweight aluminum and carbon fiber, it's got a powerhouse of an electric engine under the hood. Hit the gas, and you'll go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in a jaw-dropping 4 seconds. And if you're feeling adventurous, it'll keep going until it hits a top speed of over 125 miles per hour. Yep, you heard that right. This is one electric car that's not messing around. GT Bentley XP 100 GT. So you know how BM pulled out all the stops for its 100th birthday? Well, Bentley wasn't about to be outdone. In 2019, they dropped a bombshell of a birthday present called the Bentley EXP 100 GT. this isn't just a car. It's a sneak peek into what grand touring could look like in the next 15 years. First things first, this is a car made by drivers, for drivers. They've put comfort front and center, especially for those long journeys that you want to enjoy without any hassles. The doors of this car are longer than your regular car, giving it that classic supercar vibe when you swing them open. Inside, it's like sitting in your own fully customizable armchair. They've got this air curation thing going on, which brings in scents from the world outside as you cruise along, all while keeping out the city's nasties like pollution and toxins. But here's where it gets even more epic. The roof and side panels are all glass. So you've got this uninterrupted view of the world outside as you're wrapped in the lap of luxury. And when you're in the mood for some serious driving, there's an enhanced mode that dials up your driving skills. But if you want to kick back and relax, there's the cocoon mode that lets an AI curator take over the wheel. DSX E-Tense. The DSX E-Tense is a car that's as light as a feather and quiet as a gentle breeze. This car throws all our traditional ideas about car design out the window and challenges us to embrace asymmetry as the new standard of beauty. The brilliant concept behind this car is that what if you could have two cars in one? A sports car for your daily grind, equipped with not one, but twin electric motors cranking out a solid 450 horsepower. And when you hit circuit mode, that power skyrockets to a jaw-dropping 1,360 horsepower. That's when you can really test the limits of the advanced suspension and handling of this lightweight wonder. The interior is like a dream in blue, with luxurious carbon fiber weaves and rich leather everywhere you look. But here's the cool part. The seats are designed like open-air pyramids. They mold themselves to your body, no matter your shape or size. But that's not all. On the flip side, you've got an unassuming sedan that can carry up to two passengers in a cozy enclosed pod. So if anyone ever told you that you can't have the best of both worlds, just point them in the direction of DSX E-Tense. It's here to prove them wrong and redefine the world of automotive innovation. Mercedes-Benz Vision AVTR. Mercedes wasn't going to hold back on the wow factor with their latest concept car, and therefore they teamed up with none other than James Cameron for this wild ride. Yeah, the guy behind those Avatar movies. Now, when you look at this thing, it's like a futuristic fish that swam right out of an underwater sequel to Avatar. The design is sleek and aquatic, and it's like a glimpse into the future of cars. There are 33 streamlined flaps on this car, almost like scales on some intergalactic creature. These flaps, or scales, pop up and communicate with the world outside. The wheels are inspired by the seeds of the Tree of Life from the movie. And they're spherical, which means this car can move not just forward and backward, but also sideways and diagonally. Once you step inside, the interior is all about those smooth, organic lines. They've used stuff like vegan leather and recycled plastic to keep that carbon footprint in check. And right in the center console, there's a command module that syncs up with your heartbeat. Lights inside change and pulse, making it feel like you're inside a living, breathing organism. And the final twist? There's no steering wheel. Nope, driving this thing is as passive as it gets. Pininfarina Battista is an ultra-exclusive hypercar that's rarer than a unicorn. They only made 150 of these, and each one will set you back over $5 million. Now, when it comes to power, the Battista means business. This Italian beauty is the most powerful production car ever to grace the streets of Italy. What's the secret behind it? Well, it's got not one, not two, but four electric motors, one for each wheel. And when you add up all that power, you're looking at a jaw-dropping 1,900 horsepower and a mind-boggling 1,700 foot-pounds of torque. But it's not just about what's under the hood. This car looks the part too. It's got that classic hypercar vibe, with a sharp, pointed nose and aerodynamic slots all over, making it stick to the road like glue. With mechanical spoiler at the back, it adjusts itself based on how fast you're going and the road conditions. Now let's talk about the interior. The bucket seats and harnesses aren't just for show. They're a hint that you need to be strapped in tight to handle the G-forces this beast dishes out. This car isn't just fast, it's mind-bendingly fast. You could go from 0 to 60 in less than 2 seconds and hit 185 miles per hour in under 13 seconds flat. Koenigsegg Jesko Absolute. Koenigsegg always seemed to be in a friendly battle with Bugatti. First, they gave us the Veyron killer, and now they're cooking up something even wilder with the Jesko Absolute. Let's get one thing straight. This car is still in the testing and development phase, but the little we know is enough to make your jaw drop. The Jesko Absolute isn't just aiming to break records, it's aiming to obliterate them. You see, it's all about speed with this beast. It's not satisfied with just nudging past that 300 mile per hour mark that the Sheeran barely touched. Nope, it's setting its sights on uncharted territory, where speed and acceleration hit levels that will leave you in disbelief. The Jesko Absolute blurs the lines between a track monster and a road-legal hypercar. The suspension is so finely tuned that hitting a bump on the road might make the tires scrape hard against the wheel arch. When it comes to exterior, it's not flashy or attention-grabbing. In fact, it's the definition of understated and utilitarian. But don't let that fool you. Underneath that unassuming facade lies a 600 horsepower twin-turbo 5-litre V8 engine. So who's going to get their hands on this beast? Well, we're talking Russian billionaires, tech moguls, or Saudi princes. The elite few who can lay claim to what might just be the uncrowned king of the asphalt. Audi PB18 e-tron. This car wasn't initially destined for production, but guess what? All signs now point to the fact that it's happening. Audi has a track record of turning jaw-dropping concept cars into reality, and this one is no exception. Think about the iconic R8, which took its cues from the Le Mans Quattro concept unveiled just 3 years prior. The Germans have a knack for efficiency, and when you take one look at this car, you'll realize they mean it. This car looks like it's on a mission to conquer the road. It's got those aggressive lines and a body that seems perpetually angry, in a cool way, of course. Under the hood, you've got a trio of electric motors pumping out a mind-boggling 720-plus horsepower and a jaw-dropping 610 foot-pounds of torque. And unlike traditional electric cars, that power hits the road instantaneously, thanks to a high-tech liquid-cooled solid-state battery. Speaking of range, this beast won't leave you stranded. With a radius of 310 miles on a single charge, you can venture far and wide. Oh, and forget about fumbling with cords. It charges wirelessly. Bugatti Chiron Supersport. When it comes to the ruler of the streets these days, it's all about the Bugatti Chiron Supersport, a car so rare that you'd have a better chance spotting those fantastical beings. This beast can hit a jaw-dropping speed of 450 feet per second, making it feel like a fire-breathing monster. In fact, it even holds the world speed record at an astonishing 304.77 miles per hour. Now, we've all heard car manufacturers boasting about their top speeds, but the Chiron Supersport isn't all talk. It walks the walk. Under the hood, it is powered by an absolutely ludicrous 8-litre quad-turbo V16 engine. Now that we've explored the world of these incredible ultra-exclusive cars, we'd love to hear your thoughts. Which one of these automotive marvels caught your eye the most? Do you have any questions or stories to share about these beasts? Drop a comment below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that subscribe button and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.